Enhanced organization by period gives you a more efficient and effective way to manage time-based organizational changes, as well as entities with multiple owners. You can enable enhanced organization by period for both new and existing applications. Note that enhanced organization by period is only available for dense, sparse, optimized applications, which is the default for new applications. When you create a new application, you can enable enhanced organization by period on the Features tab. The Enhanced Organization by Period option for a new application is available only if you first select the Intercompany Data with Tracking option. Selecting the Intercompany Data with Tracking option gives you the option to enable ownership management. When you enable ownership management, you have the option to include Enhanced Organization by Period. To enable Enhanced Organization by Period for an existing application, Intercompany Data with Tracking must already be enabled. If you did not enable intercompany data with tracking during application creation, you must recreate the application and enable intercompany data with tracking before you can enable ownership management and enhanced organization by period. If ownership management is already enabled, you can proceed with enabling enhanced organization by period. However, if ownership management is not enabled and you try to enable ownership management and enhanced organization by period simultaneously, you receive a warning message. You must enable ownership management first, sign out and sign back in, and then return to the Features page to enable enhanced organization by period. If you enable ownership management and do not enable enhanced organization by period, there is no impact to your existing application. However, if you do enable ownership management, then enabling enhanced organization by period is recommended. After enhanced organization by period has been enabled, check in the Jobs console that the prior period data updates process has completed. If this task has not completed fully, launch the task again from the configuration screen. Ensure that the prior period updates process completes before carrying out any other tasks. Now, let's explore the changes to an application's metadata and settings when you enable enhanced organization by period. If you have customized the data status form and saved it with the same name, you will need to copy it to a unique name, as there will be a new data status form with node status included. Any customizations you have made will be overwritten. Without enhanced organization by period enabled, each instance of an entity has a single calculation status that represents the calculations and data for the entire entity. When enhanced organization by period is enabled, node status is added, and two additional seeded system accounts are created to support the recording of node status. Calculation status is used for common data, which are all descendants of entity total in the consolidation dimension, and entity currency, parent currency, and reporting currencies in the currency dimension. Node status is used for node data, which is data that is specific to an individual instance of a shared entity. Node status can represent data for a node or a parent. Next, let's look at the consolidation method changes. When enhanced organization by period is enabled, the inactive consolidation method is used by the system and will have a range setting from equal 0% to equal 0%. Note, when changing from the inactive consolidation method to any other consolidation method, make sure that the entity currently assigned to inactive has no periods with a calculation status or node status of impacted. When enhanced organization by period is not enabled, the not consolidated consolidation method will have a range setting of from greater than or equal 0% to less than or equal 20%. When enhanced organization by period is enabled, the not consolidated consolidation method will have a range setting of from greater than 0% to less than or equal 20%. Finally, let's look at approval process changes. When enhanced organization by period is not enabled, multiple instances of a shared entity share a single approval unit. When enhanced organization by period is enabled, each instance of a shared entity has its own separate approval unit, meaning each instance of the shared entities can be managed separately and will maintain its own approval status. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.